I'm Wade Balisky. Me and my wife own and operate Bar 71 Land and Livestock. Bar 71 is a family owned and operated business. Grandpa came into the country in 1911, homesteaded in the Grand Prairie area, and our operation out in DeBolt was homesteaded in 1963 by my Uncle Terry and my dad Bob. The farm is made up of wheat, canola, field peas, and some feed barley. And we're also a mixed livestock operation with the buffalo cow herd, and we also grass some beef yearlings in the summertime.